A driver suspected of intoxication was arrested after causing a crash overnight. The driver was on Deerfield Road near Woodville Pike in Goshen around 1 o'clock this morning when his car went off the road, struck a parked car, and overturned. The 21-year-old driver was not hurt, but is charged with OVI.